This question is how to be new. Three P's. Get three P's. You gotta pray. That's the first one. The Bible says men should always pray and not to faint. The first one. The second one is practice. We practice everything, but we don't practice holiness. We don't practice living right. So the first one is we gotta pray. Praying. What is praying? Praying is communication with God. Praying is talking to God. We don't talk to everybody else. Why we don't talk to God? God, hallelujah, is a spirit. God line don't get tied up. What is it? Line, God line don't have a cap on it. You can call God 24/7. Hey, glory to God. And practice me. Paul said, follow me as I follow Christ. Hey, glory to God. And Paul was a man that persecuted the church. But Paul telling people to practice. The next one is being a presence. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. The presence of the Lord is a fullness of joy. At thy right hand, there are pleasure forevermore. So the presence of God, you want to be new? You got to do those three things. Hallelujah. You got to pray to God. You got to practice. Hallelujah. Hey, glory to God. And the third one to be in the present. Now the present is, hey, glory to God, you praising God. Ha, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When you pray to God, when you practice, when you stay in the present, you become new. You can't expect, glory to God, you become new just like that. You got to work. I said, work out your salvation with fear and trembling. So working is praying. Working is practicing. And working is staying in the present. If you do these three P's, my friend, you become new in Christ. Hallelujah. When you're new in Christ, people know that you're new. You gotta tell people you're a Christian. People can see the glow. And they see the flow. Three P's or four P's. The last one is praise. We gotta praise God. I know we in a situation right now. We don't know what to do. I'm telling you what to do. Don't panic. You're to praise, because praise brings result. Praise means you're appreciating what God is doing in your life. Hey, glory to God. So how to be new? You gotta be new. Glory to God by praying, practicing, being the presence. Hallelujah, and praise. Are the things I'm talking about, my friend. If you want to be a new person in Christ, you better be new, because God ain't taking no junk to heaven. Hallelujah. What I'm saying, God is not taking no junk to heaven. You got to be holy. Ah, God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Do you want to be new? Hallelujah. All your life in church, and you're still the same. Why? Because you're not working out your soul salvation. That's why you're still in the same situation you were in. Hey, glory to God.